Do you know why members of parliament take the oath?
मैं नरेंद्र दामोदर दास मोदी
जो लोकसभा का सदस्य निर्वाचित हुआ हूँ
परमेश्वर स्मरण शपथ घेतो की
कानून मूलक स्थापित वादा भारत संविधान के सत्य श्रद्धेयनु मत्तु निष्ठेयनु
मैं भारत की प्रभुता और अखंडता अक्षुण रखूंगी तथा
నా బాధ్యతలను శ్రద్ధాశక్తులతో మరియు అంతఃకరణ శుద్ధితో నిర్వహిస్తానని దైవ సాక్షిగా ప్రమాణం చేస్తున్నాను.
The oath taking ceremony is important because it allows a Lok Sabha MP to participate in the House proceedings. Even though a 5-year term of an MP begins when the Election Commission of India declares the results, and they become eligible for certain rights as elected representatives like receiving salary and allowances. But winning the election and starting the term does not automatically allow an MP to participate in House proceedings. To debate and vote in Lok Sabha, an MP has to take a seat in the House by making and subscribing to an oath or affirmation prescribed in the Constitution. The Constitution also specifies a financial penalty of rupees 500 if a person participates or votes in House proceedings without taking an oath. Now, before taking oath, these are the things MPs need to do. MPs must submit their election certificate to the Lok Sabha staff. Parliament added this safeguard after an incident in 1957 in which a mentally unsound individual posed as an MP and took the oath on the floor of the House. After the verification, MPs can subscribe to the oath or affirmation in English or any of the 22 languages specified in the Constitution. Now, did you know that Sanskrit also has been a popular language in which MPs have taken oaths? In 2019, 44 MPs, and in 2014, 39 MPs took oath in Sanskrit. One of the most important things for MPs to note here is that they must use the name mentioned in the election certificate and adhere to the text of the oath. In 2019, Lok Sabha BJP MP Sadhvi Pragya Singh Thakur added a suffix to her name while reading the oath. The presiding officer ruled that only the name on the election certificate would go on record.
मेरा नाम यही
नाम जी आप अपना नाम लीजिए
अरे नाम है मेरा
साध्वी जी आप यहाँ देखिए और नाम लीजिए
अहम साध्वी प्रज्ञा सिंह स्वामी पूर्ण चेतनानंद अवधेशानंद गिरी
In 2024, when Rajya Sabha MP Swati Maliwal ended her oath with Inqilab Zindabad, the Rajya Sabha chairman asked her to retake the oath. That's all for today. If you like this video, then like and subscribe to our channel, The Indian Express. Thank you so much for watching.